Yeah, my perspective as a very small company in this maritime industry, the committee work that I've had the pleasure of being a part of has been immensely valuable to us. Since we're so small, we wear so many different hats in our company, it's really hard for us to find time to actually go out and network. But when it comes to the committee work, I get to work with my peers closely from all walks of life. Some of the big corporations, they send representatives that are much more involved than I ever will be, and I also get to work with other small companies like myself. At the same time, I get a very big exposure to a giant network of people in my industry, and I get to really feel like I have my hand on the pulse of the port and make better decisions for the future of my company.